How to make ladders. Oh god, you need a lot of sticks for ladders.
Yeah, they do not go very far.
Okay, so I think I have enough. Let me put some of this stuff away.
Right. Gonna make our
Just.
path a little nicer because there's a bunch of cobwebs and slow sand and crap.
Yep, sounds good to me. Meh, see?
Getting in the gangster mood already, huh?
There's a piece of sand here. Did you notice this?
I broke one piece of sand and there was nothing. Go for it. I'm
Okay.
recording just in case. Okay.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna start recording now. 'Cause I usually record before our intros anyways.
Cheaty proxy.
Okay.
I need to be careful about what I say when I think that we're not recording.
If you say anything bad, I usually cut it out.
Yeah,
Don't worry. I like how slow sand actually sounds like dirt.
it does. Ah! Sand just fell down. That could have been a trap.
Ooh.
Oh gosh! There's TNT up there. Why is there TNT?
I guess it was supposed to be a trap.
Oh gosh! I just fell for that hook, line, and sinker too. Oh, there's redstone. There's a redstone torch right now. Why did that not work?
There is so much. There is a sand block here.
Call. Oh
Oh!
gosh! What set that off?
I have no clue. What the hell?
Did you set that off, proxy?
I don't know. I didn't think I did. Did you die?
I did die. You
I did
didn't?
too. Oh
Oh,
God, we're back here.
yeah, so are you. Oh gosh. Well, it's a good thing we were recording.
Yep. Darn
So, welcome back to
it.
Legendary, everybody.
Welcome back. Man, I didn't want to die. I
Oh
don't want
man. What happened there anyway? I'm pretty sure it
What?
was you. I'm gonna have to double check on our footage once this video airs.
I was just breaking the TNT and it just all started
Yeah.
exploding.
'Cause I saw that redstone torch kind of back towards the entrance and it wasn't.
Cthulhu? You just pushed me into a
I
cobweb.
was in the front. I couldn't even see you. If you don't want to get pushed, don't bump into my back. Ugh.
How do you bump into someone's back?
You seem to be pretty good at it. Ugh, women. Am I right, guys?
I think I died like after the explosion, so let me go in first so that I can see if my stuff is there so you don't take
Okay.
it
Oh, so you can take my stuff?
all. No, I won't
Is that
touch
how?
yours. How did that
Sure.
happen? I don't
That was
understand.
really weird. Yeah, guys, let us know what happened there, 'cause we don't know. Is this gone or is it just not rendering in for me?
Oh no,
Oh, okay, it's not
it's not right.
rendering in.
I was gonna
Was it
say.
that big of an explosion?
I don't understand what happened.
Oh my. Oh crap, is all our stuff gone? It might all be gone.
Oh, damn it, 'cause I died
Please
right here.
no.
Son of a gun.
Oh,
Okay, well.
we had all our equipment. We were all ready to go. Oh, that sucks so hard.
Time to go do some more grindy stuff.
Vex, why?
Vex, why? Vex, no. Vex, please. Vex, please stop. No.
Why would you do such a thing?
We should have just left it. Why did we play with a Cthulhu?
'Cause it was free TNT, or so we thought.
Why did we have to be dum-dums?
Oh man, all those torches and blocks and arrows and armor. Okay, well, I guess we'll break here and we'll go get re-equipped and then we'll take on Ass Castle.
See you guys.
I'm sorry. And you're eating chips. I almost punched you. Oh wait, I can punch you, never mind. Hee. Kidney punch.
kidney punches are so dangerous.
Not in Minecraft. PvP's off.
Hey.
Okay. So I'm recording, and I'm stuck running. Do you see this? I'm not pressing my keys.
Seriously?
Yep.
Quit cheating, Proxy. Gosh.
I'm not pressing, like, my hand. I wish I could show you my hand right now. I'm waving it around like a madman.
Oh, yeah. I've done that before, too. It's very annoying.
What's going on?
If you hit the key again, does it unstick?
Yeah.
Okay.
Darn it. Is my keyboard giving out?
This would be a bad time for that to happen. We're about to breach once. Castle ass, and then all of a sudden your button sticks, and yeah.
We're about to breach the ass.
I was wondering if you'd pick up on that. So welcome back, people.
Hello.
We are geared up again. We've got blocks and bread and weapons and all that crazy stuff.
So I'll read this again. The Lord of Ass was The Lord of Ass was quite content in his ways. He made his castle with no thought of going anywhere. One day he realized he should have gone out more. But then it was too late. He was too old to do anything, and he died regrettably. Regret.
Ah, okay. I'm not sure if we saw this before. Don't bump me, please. There's a sign here that says, on a side note, he also had poor taste in architecture.
That he did. This is hideous.
Is this supposed to be like an upside-down house or something?
It looks like it. It's gross.
So the ceiling is really cool. I'm not going to say roof because you make fun of me.
I say roof.
Well, I tried to say it properly that time. Just so you
rough.
Wouldn't make fun of
You're
me.
You're rough? Or what was it? What did you say before?
I say roof.
A roof.
Roof.
A roof. Rough.
Don't make fun of me.
Do you just want to maybe pillar up in this slow sand and then go across?
Oh, yeah, we could do... Yeah.
Unless you just want to build straight towards it, but...
The obvious entrance there does not look friendly. It's very dark. There's a lot of places to fall off, and there's cobwebs.
Speeders.
And it looks like it's bedrock up on top, so I'm assuming there aren't going to be any spawns up there.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what do you mean by going up? Like, do you want to follow the slow sand all the way up to the ceiling and then come down?
Not anymore.
How about we kind of, like, dig in the side here? That way we get some blocks as well. And then,
okay.
And then we can kind of go up. Oh, you bump me. Okay, if you're going to build safety rails, I'm going to start digging up.
What? You dug on... I wanted to go on this side.
Well, you...
Kufu!
Well, deal with it.
Darn it!
You can break into my stairwell somewhere else if you want. I won't hold it against you.
What am I going to do with you?
Play maps with me?
Always.
All right, sweet.
Yay!
Speaking of which, what the heck are we going to do after this map?
I don't know.
I can't say there's many other super hostile maps that I've really wanted to play that I haven't already.
What about that one I told you about?
Yeah.
Someone wanted us to play?
Yeah, that could be good. Maybe.
I see your butt. Shake that butt for me. Shake that butt for me. Come on. Oh, God. You're doing it on a torch.
Oh, that's a little hot.
A
little too hot for YouTube.
A little too hot to handle.
Please don't flag this video. It's the hotness.
I see a creeper.
Where?
He's in by the corners.
Okay, do you think... Oh, so it's like a glass cover. I'm just going to start pillaring out here, or bridging out. Don't bump me.
Oh god, we did it right in the clouds, Cthulhu.
Oh, son of a crap. I didn't even notice him. Oh well, we'll have safety rails, so it won't matter. Oh, this is not good for my fear of heights, which I kind of have, but kind of don't have, but I definitely have right now.
No, I'm not looking down.
Okay, I'm above the glass.
But since you just talked about it, man, that's not cool.
Now coming out of this slow sand is some brick. Oh, is that? Oh no, it's not a hole. It's just a shadow. I definitely hear mobs.
You've got to light your way, mister.
I was doing the death-defying bridging. I think you can handle light.
Death-defying.
Oh, fine. You can do it next time. Then. See,
no thanks.
You can make up for setting off that TNT trap and killing us both.
Hey, I did not do that. That was you.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Don't me. That was you, mister.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
We'll let the viewers decide.
It was totally. I was rewatching the film when we went and did some grindy stuff, and it was totally Cthulhu.
Yeah, that's what she said, and basically everything that happened to her was also happening to me, and I was also doing the same thing, so. Yeah.
Well, the thing is, I got, like, hit from the side and stuff, so there's no way I did it myself.
Your mom got hit from the side. Your mom's a nice lady, I'm sure. I take it.
Trapped you in there.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so there's nastiness in the outside of this box, and there's a little bit. Oh, gosh. Proxy, I got shot. I could have gotten knocked off. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to push you off the edge. Oh, get in there. Get in there, Proxy. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I think that right there is evidence enough that it was her who set off the trap, because she's obviously an evil person, and she tries to kill her teammate.
I love
you.
Oh,
my gosh. Unbelievable. You saw that, people. You saw that. No, you can't shoot me. I'm up high.
You saw nothing. Nothing.
Is that a reference to my cheesy German accent from before?
Yes.
We have ways of making you talk.
Sounds more like Vladimir-ish.
Vladimir?
Like, God, Vampire, Count Dracula.
Oh. Oh, it's like Transylvania?
Yeah.
I suppose. My gosh, you cheaty skeletons, stop!
Stop!
They will not stop. I can't do what I wanted to do. What are you doing? What are you doing over there?
I'm making our way over.
Okay.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
What was that?
I just don't like this.
You got a little surprise from some skelly friends?
No, but I don't want a surprise.
I can't actually place any blocks to block myself in and stop
them
from shooting
me. Well, we can get
in
over here, Cthulhu.
Okay, I just wanted to go inside that box there. Alright, so what do you have over here?
I don't know.
I'm sure it'll be very nice and friendly.
Oh man, it sure as hell isn't.
Oh crap. Yeah, it seems like if we can get inside this box I'm looking at, it wouldn't be all that bad. But there's so many skellies that are trying to kill me.
Holy spawners!
Uh-oh. You found a fun box or something?
I have found multiple fun boxes.
Oh dear.
All of the corners are fun boxes.
I don't approve of that at all. Seriously?
Ow.
All the corners?
Yes.
Okay, I'm doing something a little risky right now.
I can't even hit the stupid things.
There we go.
What have you done?
Oh, nothing. I'm just doing a little work.
Okay.
It wasn't all that helpful, actually. We'll see, we'll see. Oh no, it was.
Ow.
I've only taken a couple hits and my armor is almost gone already.
Really?
What the crap? Ow. Oh, that's not a good idea.
Oh, ow.
And I'm using up bread like nobody's business.
Oh god, stupid. I hate how they're so glitchy.
They're crazy glitchy. Something's bumping me right now and I don't even know what. And it's gonna get dark soon.
Ooh, I see paintings.
Yeah, it seems like it's relatively calm in there. The only problem is the skeletons on the other side. Here, back up a little bit. I want to break this. See, I want to break this block down below here so I can place a guard block. Oh, gosh. These guys, man. Do you get what I mean, or am I not explaining it well? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. No. Okay, there we go. So now we can get down underneath here.
I hope there's no spawners in this slow sand.
True. You may want to light things up a bit.
I think we're far enough away, and I've got some of it lit up.
Oh, gosh. Glitchy mobs are trying to push me down inside. It's so annoying.
Be safe.
I'm trying. But glitchy mobs do not want to cooperate. I don't know if there's any doors or anything into this center room. Except for a couple skeletons, it looks pretty quiet in here. Get out of here, skellies!
Glitchy mobs are literally the worst.
They are the worst. there's three skeletons in here that I'm in kind of a shooting match with, and they're messing up all the paintings in here. And I'm really hurt, and my armor's almost gone. Son of a... I'm down to three bread.
Would you like some more?
I'm good for now.
I don't want to just leave these corners, because...
Oh, they'll be fine. You don't even need to worry about it. I'm sure everything will work out splendidly. I don't think there's any way for mobs to get in here, honestly.
There is. I see a hole.
Oh, crap. Where is... There's a... The stairway going down. Ow. Ow, gosh. These skeletons do so much damage.
I know.
Jerk faces. Do you still have a decent amount of armor?
Yes.
Okay, you want to do a little bit of this? Because I've got... No armor and one bread.
Okay, just give me a second.
Where do you see the entrance to this building?
It's down here.
Okay, let me come see what you're seeing. Gosh, it's dark. Oh, you're having all your own fun over here.
I wouldn't call it fun per se. Holy mobs.
Oh, hello mobs. Nobody loves you. Oh, wow, there are spawners.
Yep, I'm taking some out right now.
Okay, is it lit up enough in here? I'll help you out.
Dang.
So there's eight spawners in here? Oh, glitchy mobs, get out of here.
And there's eight on each corner.
So these must all just be dropping down into the main area.
Yes, which will eventually go to where we need to be. So it's probably... smart for us to take this out and then let them burn up in the day.
If we need to be on the inside, though, if we can block up whatever entrance there is, then these guys wouldn't really bother us at all.
That's true. So it's more like fun taking them out, though.
Well, yeah. I do miss getting experience from them, though.
Oh, I know, and I hate...
Bunch of mobs just glitched up here all at once for me. That was crazy.
That's creepy. I can't even get out this door.
I was having that, too. Oh, there's a bunch of guys right outside the wall here. Go away. Stop. Oh my gosh. All right, last bread getting nommed. So where is this hole you see? Okay, yeah, I see it. So that's on the far wall from where I am. It's good to know. I can see them all being aggro on you.
Really?
It's hilarious, yeah. Oh, there's already a bunch of guys down here. Because if they're all aggroed on you, if I could just run down there and fix things up a little bit.
Oh, they're all pushing me. It's insane.
Skeletons, you need to go get a better hobby.
I'm sorry if this is boring for you guys, but I just want to make sure these are gone so we don't have to worry about them in the day. Less we have to worry about now, the better it'll be later.
Seems... How? I'm not in a good spot. Okay, I should not be doing this right now. I'm going to end up getting killed.
I can give you some bread if you need it.
I think I may just run back because I need some
armor
leather as well.
Okay, so I'll continue taking these out then.
Yeah. Oh, we didn't light up our path very well at all.
Oopsie.
Okay, no mobs though, strangely. I don't know why you're complaining
don't
about the clouds
us.
Here. It looks pretty cool. If you ask me.
I was going to say I'm working on sunshine, but that doesn't work. That's supposed to be on clouds. Whoa.
I'm working on clouds.
Let's not get this karaoke started again.
Yeah, that's true. Let's not do that to our viewers. Sorry, guys.
Sorry.
But if you enjoy self-punishment, you can go watch Proxy's video of her subscriber special.
Yes, my first subscriber special, my 100 subscribers. Mm-hmm. I did a karaoke. Woo!
It's amazing. I did a great job. Proxy did a great job. Tiny participated. And
I can't get out of this room.
Like, they literally won't let you out?
They literally will not let me out.
Oh, that's rough.
Come on, guys. And I'm not walking across that.
Give me the breads. Would you like some more bread while I'm at it?
No, because I still have 15.
Rub it in.
Wahaha.
Okay, I'll put that...
Just run.
Put that back. Put those back. Don't need a painting. And what else was I going to grab? Armor. That's what I was going to grab. And actually, I may bring extra armor and then a crafting table as well.
Okay.
So we can make it on the fly.
Holy mobs, Cthulhu.
it's pretty bad.
Do you want to bring some TNT?
Do we have some here?
I think so. There should be some.
We would have had some if someone hadn't set the trap off.
Someone like you.
No, someone more like you, actually. Pretty sure that person fit your description pretty well.
Nope, I am doing slow-mos and second cuts and speed-ups and everything.
Bring it on.
Deal.
The viewers will decide. All right. Although they're probably going to sign with proxy, because everybody sides with proxy. Because everybody loves proxy.
Because I can bat my eyelids and I'll make a sandwich.
I was going to accuse you of being sexist, but now you're sexist in the other way, so I won't even touch that.
Yes, don't touch
why
that.
Why do you have to be such a chauvinist proxy?
Gosh. Chauvinist? Because... Yeah. Wahaha.
You just think that women are bad drivers and they belong in the kitchen and they're just meant to make children. Oh.
Most females are bad drivers because we don't pay good enough attention.
Because you're too busy batting your eyes at people?
Yes. Have you seen like things where like females are actually doing their makeup in the cars and stuff?
My gosh.
That's ridiculous.
That freaks me the heck out. You never see guys doing makeup in the car.
No, they're all too much show-offs. They don't want to do it.
And it's like, makeup, and most guys don't. Oh, gosh, wear makeup. Hey, who's shooting at me? Oh, gosh, he's going to try to shoot me down. Whew. Okay, well, my armor already took a beating. If there weren't skeletons, it wouldn't be so hard. Ow! Okay, I'm down in there now.
God.
If you want to keep...
Enjoy your life.
If you want to keep aggro on you, I would appreciate that a lot. Ow.
I will do my best.
I'm close to blocking off the entrance.
And love me. Love me, everyone.
Okay, I think I've secured inside here.
Sweet.
And I've blocked off the basement.
Okay, perfect.
So if you want to come partake of the awesomeness down here with me, feel free.
I almost got these spawners taken out, and then I shall.
And you're on the fourth pillar now?
Yes.
Cool.
You did not block off the door I'm looking at.
I blocked it off on the inside. There's there's cobwebs going through the door, and I just blocked off the other side of cobwebs.
Okay, perfect.
So there's some kind of room directly under the brick pillar. I'm going to take the stairway instead once
Oh, I was going to say, okay, don't go without me.
Oh, no. I want you to have just as much of a chance of death as I do.
I don't know about that, but...
I said chance of death.
Although, you're the reason I did die because of those explosions.
Says you! Jeez, get over yourself.
Proxy's always right.
Unbelievable. There you go being sexist again, thinking women are always right. Jeez! Do you believe this, people? Come on, now.
Girl power. Flower power.
Next, you're going to want to come out of the kitchen and everything. Good grief.
Well, I don't know about that. I do make a pretty mean turkey sandwich.
I've heard you make a pretty mean barbecue, too.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how true that is, but that's what
I've heard. Don't get me started on my BBQ.
That is the word on the street.
Ow, ow! How are you guys... Can they climb ladders?
I didn't think so.
I think so.
In unrelated news, we have paintings for days.
Sweet.
So hooray for interior decorating.
You better not be exploring that without me. Nope. Oh, creeper just went off.
Ooh, speaking of which, I should probably double-thick the door here.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm going to put brick there, because that has a higher blast resistance, if I'm not mistaken.
It does.
And be sandstone in front, then brick in the back.
Sweet. I'm on my way.
You know what All this these. Place just reminded me of?
Wow.
A certain song about brick houses. Because I'm in a brick house right now. You've never heard that song?
No.
She's a brick house. You've never heard that?
I might have, but no.
I think it's by the Commodores, maybe? It's an oldies song. Oh, anyway. You guys know what I'm talking about. Proxy be crazy.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to... Oh, don't open it up yet. Ow.
I have no armor.
Okay, he was just sitting there and not doing anything, and then once I shot him, he shot me back. You're still wearing armor. You're not naked.
I'm almost naked.
Okay, well, don't do that. It's inappropriate. So this seems like some kind of... Oh, no, it's not a maze. There's an iron door here.
Be careful.
True, especially when you're trying to activate an iron door. It could be redstone.
Okay, so there are blocks in here that look like they've fallen.
Yeah, I was breaking up above the ceiling so I could pop some light in.
Well,
push.
Then.
Is it just a room? Is there, like, something behind the paintings or whatnot?
Check, actually. I didn't think
Don't use that bed, either, because that could be trapped, right?
I think so.
Why are these paintings not breaking?
I don't know. Leave them. Just leave them. Don't touch them.
I was about to shoot him. I think there might be a secret behind them, though.
Wait, let's just check in here first, please.
Okay,
don't explode us.
I'll leave that to you. You're pretty good at it. Well, if you remember, there was one trap in another episode that you absolutely set off, like, no doubt about it. So you don't have the best track record.
Yo, dog. I heard you like chess, so here's a chest inside your chest.
Thanks, Vechs. Oh!
Ooh, I got orange wool.
Thanks, Vechs. Nope, I got it first. Let's take some chests, I guess. That'll save us some wood.
Yeah, and let's take this armor.
Yeah. All the leather you can handle. And ladders. I'll take those.
Do we need rail?
I don't know. We're not going to need it for this intersection.
Probably not.
Well, let's just make a mental note that it's there. It's recorded and everything. Excuse me.
Oh, did you just burpee?
No. No. What are you talking about?
Cthulhu.
Excuse me, viewers of YouTube.
The YouTubes, the interwebs.
Exactly.
I'm shooting all these paintings now because of you.
Also,
it's really
it's
fun,
okay.
Actually.
It is. A little marksmanship. So this was actually kind of easy.
Yeah, and I had to take out the spawners all by myself. But I'm sure if we had TNT, he would have easily set it off.
But when you think about it, you didn't even need to take those out.
Yeah, but it was more fun, though.
I just blocked off the door, and things were hunky-dory. I pretty much single-handedly beat that whole place.
Fun path, Mr. Cthulhu.
Actually, I think the fun path would have been going through the front door. I don't think either of us would have had fun.
Nope.
Although, okay, now that I know that there were spawners in those corners, it looks like he's kind of left a little area for, like, skeletons to shoot out of and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's definitely
so
what it looks
like.
So
if we hadn't gotten up and over, that could have gotten pretty nasty.
Oh, making our pillar?
Or trying to bridge out to the door?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
That would have not been nice.
No, thank you at all.
Oh, you went. You left me. Sniffalina. Oh, Cthulhu!
What?
I was like, I just turned around and I was like, did I go the wrong way?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, what's going on? I'm lost, Cthulhu.
Did you get lost?
You butt face.
How did that happen?
Hmm.
I'm surprised you got lost. It's not like I want to place some orange wool here before you get here.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
But what a strange coincidence that you happened to get lost.
Well, guess what? Instead of melon trees, we have orange wool trees.
About to do the same thing. There we go. Oh, isn't this place beautiful?
It's like marking our territory.
Don't look in this corner over here. I'm going to mark my territory.
Corner. I'm looking.
No, don't look. Zip. There we go.
Zip.
We should just make this our monument. This is looking amazing. We don't have our magenta wool yet, though.
Where
our
is
monument.
It?
We left it back at our first base in the commons.
Oh, hell.
This is so pretty. Oh, did you... Oh, yeah, you did update this already, didn't you?
Yeah.
Your death
sign. Cthulhu, what are you... I think you're at 6 now, aren't you?
I don't think so.
I think you were 2 ahead of me.
I haven't rewatched any of our footage yet, so I'll have to double check.
Okay. You might be at 5 or 6.
Yeah, I don't feel like it's been a whole lot, but it could be.
Well, that first area really got us.
Yeah, and I don't think you setting off that first trap and killing me should count. That's just not fair.
What first trap? I don't remember
when
any
you were
first
digging,
traps.
We were going through an entrance, and you were digging into the center pillar, and you're like, oh, this is a trap. I'm going to set it off anyway. Cthulhu.
Floating shards. Did we find a intersection?
Yeah, in the commons.
Oh, yeah, the rail cart.
Yeah, the rail area. Which, well, I guess off-camera we're going to have to move over there, aren't we?
Oh, we probably should have grabbed those rails. Darn it!
Oh. Well, there's already rails set up, though.
Yeah, but we probably want a rail from here.
Yeah, but that would make sense. Nah, it's not too hard to go back and get that.
Especially because food doesn't stack and whatnot, so...
True. Okay, well, that gives us some homework.
Yes. Well, everyone, we had an amazing episode. Cthulhu blew us up.
I did not! Toxie blew us up. Tell us what you think in the comments.
Okay, comment on our videos. Let us know who you think blew each other up. Who do you think set off the TNT?
We will have a poll, and we will see who comes out guilty. Ooh. And who is innocent.
At the end, whoever lost should have to do a dare.
Oh, man. Nothing. Okay, well, disclaimer, you guys have to vote fairly.
Fair.
And not just because Proxy has a cuter voice than I do. Don't just side with her because she's a girl and she's good at sandwiches.
Yes, please vote fairly because it wouldn't be nice if it wasn't fair.
So we're going to have to figure out how to do our release schedule so we can actually get some feedback on this before we get too far in the map.
Yes.
I don't know. We'll work it out, but yes,
nothing
let us know what you
silly
think.
Like, for this, I don't want anything silly like do a face cam or anything like that.
Well, you mean like they pick the dare?
Yeah.
Oh, crap, that's dangerous. I don't want to show my butt on the internet.
Nothing, no, like, I don't want to do face cams or anything or show pictures, but, like, maybe do, like, a gaming setup or, you know, do something silly in a video or something like that.
Oh, okay.
So you guys decide and like the comment in the video you guys think. Like, everyone, I want everyone to say their vote.
Mm-hmm.
So either Cthulhu or Proxy. And then after
Cthulhu.
That... No. Oh. No, I'm innocent, you buttface.
Hey.
So, write down who you think is innocent, or who... No, write down who you think set it off.
Yeah. Who is the guilty party?
Who's the guilty one? And then at the end, write down what you think the dare should be. Mm-hmm. And then whatever dare you see, if your dare is already said, like that comment. Make sure to vote up the comments that you think should be the dare.
Or if someone else puts in a better dare than you thought of, then make sure to like that one.
So
this is very dangerous, but I like the idea. This could be cool.
I like this idea. Mm-hmm. I think it would be very immersive for our subscribers.
How about this? If Vechs gives a dare, it automatically gets 10 likes.
Oh, God.
a challenge for Vechs to see if he wants to do some input.
Okay.
I'm calling you out, Vechs. Leave your comment.
Vechs, if you write down, because you are the map maker and because you would probably know better than, you know.
That's true. He'll know exactly how that thing got set off.
Exactly. And I got blew up from the side, and Cthulhu died first, so the blast was around him. So Cthulhu died.
You know when else I died first? When you set off that other trap?
But guess what?
Argument invalid.
But guess what?
Hmm.
We'll see you in the next episode.
Oh, yeah.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and vote.
Thanks for watching. Comments are always appreciated, and I try my best to respond to them. Clicking that like button is crazy easy. And if you haven't subscribed yet, why not do it now? Also, if you're interested, here are two more videos you can check out.